3D track text to any surface in After Effects. Start by going to Effects and Preset panel and search a 3D camera tracker and apply it to a video clip in a timeline. It should now automatically start to analyze your clip for the camera movement. This can take a while depending on how long your clip is. Once it's done analyzing, click on the 3D camera tracker text to see these little points in the preview window. You can also change the size of these by simply changing the track point size in Effects Controls. We can now use these points and this red circle to align the text to whatever surface we want. Once we've chosen the part we want to add the text, we can simply left click on our mouse. We can also now right click and then go to Create Solid and the Camera. We are now gonna add some really cool text effect. So right click on the text layer, then go to Pre-compose and make sure that Leave All Attributes in Composition is checked. Now to open the composition, simply double click on the text layer and delete the solid because we won't need it. And because the workspace is really small, go to Composition, Composition Settings and type in the main settings that you use for the main composition. Now select the typing tool on the top left and type in your text in the preview window. And as you can see, the changes are transferred over to the original composition. Now let's make some fancy stuff. So right click, go to New and then select Solid. Now go to Effects and Presets panel and search Saber and apply it to your black solid. This is a free plugin that you can download in the link in the description below. Now go to Effects Controls and expand Customize Core, then change the core type to Text Layer. Next to Text Layer, select your text. Now go down and expand Render Settings. Now change Composite Settings to Transparent. Now scroll back to the top and under Preset, you can choose any preset that you like. Now go back to Original Composition by clicking on this button on the bottom left. Now make sure the text layer is selected, and with the selection tool you can move your text around how you want to. You can change the scale by selecting the text composition, pressing S on your keyboard and then changing the scale. And if you play back the video, you can see the text is tracked to the surface. Another simple method is by selecting the 3D camera tracker effect and choosing any surface you like, click on it, then right click, go to create camera and text. You can now select a text layer and then change the text by double clicking on it. And with the selection tool you can also move the text around as I showed earlier. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.